in Kentucky right now with my aunt, and right now we are here to meet a longtime family friend called Tommy Morello. He's a guitarist. He used to be in bands like Rage Against the Machine, and we're here to see him and do a couple other things. So this is going to be from Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And in a bit, today, Friday, we're going to go to a horse show, and hopefully my aunt, who is a horse rider, qualifies for the world champion for horse riding. So yeah, let's go. Oh hey, so little information I'm gonna give you. Well, we met Tommy Morello, which is basically a family member of ours, and right now we're just waiting out a couple minutes, actually like 30 or an hour, and then we're gonna head to a show, and yeah, that's really it. And what I showed you is a couple signed things. You got signed for me, and yeah, that's what we're doing. All right, see ya. So this is the last day. In like 20 minutes, I'm gonna head to the airport, head back to Florida. I got a little sick here. And yeah, so it was a really cool experience, this little trip. And that's really it. I'm gonna do an airport cut, and then I'm gonna come home. And that's it. School tomorrow. See ya.